Hey YouTube, I'm Alex142 here. In this video, I'm going to be doing a review of a city tweak called NC Colors. So let's just get right into this. NC Colors is available on the ModMire repo for free. What it allows you to do is change the background color of your notification center in iOS 5. It does work on the iPhone, iPod Touch, and I'm not sure if it works on iPad, but you can try that out if you want. Tell me if that works in the comments below. But it is free, so it's definitely worth checking out. It makes you lets you get sort of like an effect. Looks a bit like this. You can see it's got a nice clear background and a colored sort of thing. But there are also some downsides to this. One of them being you cannot disable it, so if I just turn off this kill switch, there's nothing's going to happen. You can see this is the settings panel in the settings app, NC Colors with the mouse icon. And there's also a couple of other downsides. You can't just change the background color of your original texture. You have to have a clear background. When you're changing colors with these RGB sliders, you have to swipe down to see what color you have. There could be a little box up here, which would be more helpful. But to find out what color you've set, you have to swipe down. And that's going to take, obviously, some people a long time if they're just looking to get the right color that they want. Maybe they wanted a green, something like that. And it's going to take them a while to get that right. But you can see it does work. It doesn't add any lag whatsoever, even with the blur to your notification center coming down. You can see there's no lag whatsoever. Thanks to that, it's pretty cool. But other than that, it's a pretty cool tweak. Definitely recommend you check it out. For free, it's definitely worth trying out if you like customizing your iDevice. So that's it. It's available on the ModMire repo, like I said, for free. And so that's it. If you like this video, please thumbs up, favorite, and subscribe. If you subscribe, you got an exciting Japan page, like the new video. Also, everyone, you can follow me on Twitter, like me on Facebook, and check out my website. All links will be down below in the description. And I'll see you in the next video. Peace.